and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. On the X. We are set to go. Buffalo's ball.
Side right.
Abbott.
Side right.
Abbott collects. Medine with the save. That's one for one. Palazzo. Palazzo shoots and wide.
Ball side right.
Overstepping, Cardoza with the mistake. 28. Zek opens up and shoots. Puts it wide.
Ball side right. Left. Left center.
And a shot.
Clear.
Pitts.
Ball top center. Ball top left.
And he shoots. Saved by the goalie. The Buffaloes get a chance now. Matthews.
Ball top center. Both side left.
Rips it in and scores. The Buffaloes are in front here after that goal. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Chrome cinches it, and the Buffaloes go straight on attack. Shivers shoots. Medine catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Full top center.
With the chance. Too wide on that shot. Paterno, overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Goes for the shot. Not on target. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side left.
28 with the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
28.
Ball's next.
Matthews has the ball. Abbott gets the pass.
Ball side right.
And save. Medine playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground.
Ball side left.
Has a look.
Clear.
Saved by the goalie. Williams. Medley. Scores. The Buffaloes are right back in the game. Scores level. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Montoya wins it for the home team. Simpson gets in and rips. Sends it too high. Steps in to shoot. Scores! The Buffaloes takes the lead. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Montoya wins the face-off. Green ball. And it's a wild pass. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. Buffalo's ball. Shivers. Sees space. Shoots. That's gone wide.
Left side right.
Rinaldi. Rinaldi has a look. The Buffaloes come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Oh, yes. Matthews brings the score back to level with that goal. Montoya for the home team. Krohn for the Buffaloes. Here again to face off. Krohn gets in first, and the Buffaloes have the advantage. Gets off the shot. Madine chalks up a save. Madine keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball stop center.
Not a pretty pass. Madine puts it to the ground. Shivers. Knocked loose. And they get it back. Buffalo's ball. Chance for them now. Dillon.
Ball side right.
With the shot. Sails high. McMorris. McMorris. Powers in. Oh, quick thinking. All man with the save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Hansen. Snyder with time and room. Saved by the goalie. Williams.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Walker, all man, was all over that one. Feels like they're playing catch down there. All man, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. And that about wraps up the proceedings here in what has been a scrappy first quarter. The Buffaloes had it, came from behind to snatch the lead. Now as we head to the break, the scores are back to level. Exciting stuff here. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Green ball, and we are underway. With the bullet shot, goes wide. And he shoots, knocked loose. Nice recovery. He is on point in goal today. Brandeo. Let's one fly. Goal, gets it high. We are ready to resume play. It's 3-2 for the Buffaloes. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. The Buffaloes scrambling to get back now. And they lose possession. Black ball. Medley.
Offside left.
Medley.
Bam! Great goal.
Medley evens it up for the home team. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. Nice win on the face-off. Chrome comes out on top. Looks to the back of the net. Straight to the keeper. Zaxter. Drops the hammer. Shot is high and over the goal. Zaxter.
Ball top center.
Here's a look.
Clear.
Buffalo's ball.
Ball side right.
Looks to shoot. What a save. Zaxter will be taking that one up to the end of the period.
Ball side right.
Files. Shoots. Wide of the goal with that shot. With a chance. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it. Referee not happy at all. Medley gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Cook has the ball now. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Cook manages to recover. Abbott overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The home team with a chance now.
Ball top center.
Williams.
Ball top center.
He launches one and straight to the keeper. They keep shooting him and he keeps catching. What a game he's having. Shivers. Looks to Barry. Save. Medine wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Walker.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
Has time. Saved by the goalie.
Ball top center.
Here's a take. Oh, close call there. Manages to recover. The Buffaloes come up with it. Medley.
Ball top center.
Dwight Horn.
Ball side left.
There's a shot. Hits the bar and misses. Miscalculation there. Dwight Horn taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Zek collects.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Fires. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Bits.
Ball top center.
Here's a shot. Saved by the goal. The Buffaloes get a chance now. Shivers.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side center.
Abbott goes for the shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Black ball. Shoots. Off the pipe. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side right.
Jankowski. Wayward pass on defense there, and it's turned over. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the Buffaloes. Not on target, though. Green ball.
Ball side right.
Takes the shot. Scores! Simpson with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Important faceoff again between Montoya and Krohn. The home team recover.
Ball top center.
The ball goes to the ground. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Ball top center.
Baker gets the pass, scores. The Buffaloes are right back in the game. Scores level. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Montoya cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Files gets in and rips. All man saves. Transition opportunity for them now. He's having a great game and goal today. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. Well, the fans are certainly getting their money's worth out of this one. Another action-packed quarter comes to an end. Both teams jostling for the lead, but no closer to throwing the balance one way or the other. It's 4-all. Green ball. Bitz. Bitz has time. The ball goes to the ground. The Buffaloes come up with the possession. Chance for them now, and saved. Williams has a look. All man with the save. Shivers.
Side right.
Zek. Jankowski. Jankowski shoots. Jankowski. Black ball. The home team to take possession now. Walker.
Ball top center.
Cardoza, with time and room, winds up with that shot. All man chalks up a save.
Ball top center. Side left.
Hansen rips it in. Hansen was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Montoya gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball top center!
With the shot, misses. Green ball.
Ball side left!
He's in. Lousen overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. 28.
Side right.
28. And he shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Madine with the save. Madine keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball side left.
Snyder. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Flynn earns himself a personal foul. The home team with the man-up opportunity now.
Ball stop center.
Jankowski with the chance. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Green ball.
Ball stop center.
Paterno.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
And he shoots. Referee not happy at all. Cardoza taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. And it's turned over.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top left.
Gets off the shot. All man was all over that one. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Knocked loose. And it's turned over. The home team lose it. Simpson snatching possession.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Lousen and scores. Lousen with the equalizer. Here we go. Face off again here at Crone wins the face off. Black ball. Cook wants it. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. The Buffaloes might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Zaxter. Let's one fly. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back.
Abbott. Center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Brings the heat. Oh, and it hits the bar. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the Buffaloes.
Ball top center. Ball top left.
Zaxter. Steps in and shoots. Oh man, catches that one as easy as you like. The Buffaloes with the chance now. Jankowski drops the hammer straight to the keeper. Paterno. Shoots and scores. Walker gets one for the home team. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Nice win on the face-off. Crone comes out on top. Snyder, save. Madine wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Madine keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Sails wide.
Ball side right.
Files. Shoots. Scores. Three in a row for the home team. The Buffaloes need to come up with an answer. And soon. Number two for him today. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Montoya wins it for the home team with a blast. Sails high. McMorris. End of the third. Just one to go in this game, and we could be in for a real cliffhanger here. The home team have the advantage, but will it be enough? The Buffaloes hot on their heels and looking for blood. It's 7-5. We are underway. Buffalo's ball. Looks to shoot. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Lousen with the catch. Steps in and shoots. The Buffaloes come up with it. Saved by the goalie. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Quick.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Don't stand on the tracks when it's in. Coming through. Off the post. And it's in. That's his second today. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Ball top center! Ball side right! Ball top right!
Lousin saved by the goal. Quick. Hansen.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side right.
Hansen goes for the shot. And straight to the keeper. Walker. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Buffalo's ball. And off target there, the ball hits the ground. Simpson.
Ball top center.
Here's a take. Goal! The home team gets one. We are ready to resume play. It's 8-6 for the home team. Krohn cinches it, and the Buffaloes go straight on attack.
Left side left.
Jankowski.
Left side right.
Takes the shot. Goes wide. Snyder. 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 Jankowski. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Uses up the shot clock without getting a look. Buffalo's ball. Simpson.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Here's a shot. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Miscalculation there. Files taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Medine. McMorris. Takes the shot and saved. Hansen.
Ball top right.
Has a look.
Clear.
Medine with the save. McMorris. Cardoza. Williams opens up and shoots. And saved. Graves.
Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side left.
With the shot. Misses the mark with that shot. Hits the bar. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side right.
Snyder shoots. And wide of the target. The Buffaloes come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The Buffaloes scrambling to get back now. Shoots. Puts it wide. Buffalo's ball.
Left side left.
Rinaldi looks to bury.
Clear.
He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Palazzo. Knocked loose. Buffalo's ball. Chance for them now. Pragel swoops in, snatches the ball, and most likely the ball game along with it. The Buffaloes cracking under the pressure. Unforced error on a possession that they needed to score on. That is a disappointing end to the ball game for them. And puts it in the back of the net. So more or less a must-win face-off now for the Buffaloes. The home team will be looking to ice things up if they can get the ball. Montoya comes away with it. The home team in with a chance now. And they lose possession. Black ball. Saved. He's good. The Buffaloes will get a chance now. There it is. Final whistle. The Buffaloes fought to regain the lead after losing it earlier in the ballgame. They came close, but not close enough. The home team held on to the lead and take the win here. The final score, 8-7.